G'day and welcome viewers to Australia Worldwide Gaming, Australia's premier simulation YouTube channel. And you're with the Aussie Don, the Godfather. Welcome to our Microsoft Flight Simulator gameplay. We're coming from Phillip Island in Victoria, Australia, and we're heading to Geelong in Victoria, Australia as well. We've got the live weather, we've got live players, we've got live AI traffic, live weather and date and time. And this has been done 5 p.m. on Monday the 1st of May 2023 from our studios here in Sydney, Australia to the world, and we hope you enjoy the flight. It's a premiere at 1080p at 60 frames per second and will be fully processed upwards to 1440p at 60 frames per second. We hope you enjoy the flight. We'll get into the skies here in a second. Enjoy.
Beechcraft 3467 is type Beechcraft King Air 1 miles north of Yankee Papa, India Delta, 600 feet. Request flight following.
Beechcraft 3467, Melbourne Center. Squawk 2156.
Squawk 2156, Beechcraft 467.
Beechcraft 467 radar contact, 2 miles northwest of Yankee Papa, India Delta, 1,600 feet. Altimeter, 29.91.
Roger, Beechcraft 467.
That's Phillip Island Raceway, folks, home to the Australian Grand Prix in the MotoGP. Avalon Airport is not far from Geelong, folks, so it's right on top of Geelong, so that's where we are heading to. So Phillip Island to Avalon, and it's over on Geelong side, the other side of the Melbourne Basin. We're flying over Phillip Island, now over the water. heading back onto the mainland for a little bit, and then we shall follow the sun to the west. Sort of northwest.
Beechcraft Tree 467. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Velocity 1328 climb and maintain flight level 310. Beechcraft Tree 467, Melbourne Center. Clear through the Charlie airspace. Climb and maintain flight level 310 velocity 1328.
Cleared through Charlie Airspace, Beechcraft 467.
reached on 133.55. Good day.
133.55 for Beechcraft 467. Avalon approach Beechcraft tree 4677,800 feet.
Beechcraft tree 467, Avalon approach altimeter 29.9 to continue as planned. Beechcraft 467, contact Melbourne Center on 135.7. Good day.
135.7, Beechcraft 467. Melbourne Center, Beechcraft tree 4678,200 feet.
Beechcraft tree 467, Melbourne Center altimeter 29.92, continue as planned. Beechcraft 467, contact Avalon, approach on 133.55. Good day.
Going to 133.55, Beechcraft 467. Avalon approach Beechcraft tree 4675,600 feet.
Beechcraft tree 467, Avalon approach altimeter 29.9 to continue as planned.
contact ground on 120.1.
Going to 120.1 Beechcraft 467. Avalon ground Beechcraft tree 467, request taxi to parking.
Beechcraft tree 467 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Delta Alpha.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Delta Alpha Beechcraft 467.
Well, there we go with that fantastic flight tour from Phillip Island to Avalon there. Fantastic, just outside of Geelong, Victoria trip here on this 1st of May 2023 from us here at Australia Worldwide Gaming. And we've been doing it with this police version, Victoria Police to be exact, of the Beechcraft King Air 350. We'll see you next time for more Microsoft Flight Simulator on PC here at Australia Worldwide Gaming.